Hey guys, how are you doing? I'm Anime Intensity and welcome back to my channel. Today we're actually going to be having some fun because we are going to be doing the TOKYOCATCH CRANE GAME Challenge. I don't play too many crane games because I'm bad at them. I do like to play them when I go to like conventions and stuff to try to win prizes. I never win a single thing, so, you know, unfortunately, my luck in these crane games are not the best things in the world. I have actually played a little bit of this crane game just to get myself a little more familiar with it before showing it to you guys. And it is fun. It is fun. It is addicting. And for all of you that would like to try, I have my own unique link. It's in the description box below so that you can register and have 5 free plays and just get a feel for TOKYOCATCH. TOKYOCATCH is created by the same people that also made the TOKYOTREAT boxes. So I don't know how many people have tried like the TOKYOTREAT boxes, but they usually have like Japanese snacks and cool stuff inside. And now they made a crane game called TOKYOCATCH. TOKYOCATCH is a crane game. If you know the frustrations of crane games, this is no exception, trust me, because you will probably get frustrated. You really have to understand the mechanics of this crane game and just keep your eye out. Like, you know, you just keep your eye out because, you know, sometimes it's easier to get things that are almost ready to go, you know, ready to be knocked down rather than going for something that's still like set in its place, like if it was just restocked. But anyway, let's take a look at TOKYOCATCH. I have the website right here. I'm on my computer and we are going to be using some gems to see if we can get any prizes because I really want to win some. So let's see. Good luck to me. Anyway, let's get started. So this is the website right here. It's very cute, I have to admit. There's about you. Team Kawaii or Team Cool? They have an app for Android and they have an app for iOS. So depending on whatever phone you use, they have it. They have it. There are a lot of prizes, which I will go through right now. So we have that stylish Tuxedo Sam, which is large and very hard to get because it's a big boy. Not easy. The Pokemon plushies with his tongue sticking out. Cinnamon Roll. Todoroki figure. Demon Slayer. Little keychain things. Plushies. Snorlax. Fluffy Snorlax. Super Mario things. The Little Twin Stars 40th Anniversary plushies that are so cute. Amelia has a figure. Awesome. Pokemon Snack Time plushies. Tadashiba extra large. Well, those are really large though. Cinema Roll, my favorite baby, and that's my card captain. Is that gonna Kero-chan? That's the one out of all of them I really want. Kero-chan and Pom Pom Pudding. I don't know what is with me and yellow characters. I love them all. Baby Pochaco is really cute. Meow meow plushie. I like that one too. They also have a bunch of Demon Slayer plushies, Love Live Sunshine figures, Sanrio, a lot of Sanrio. That time I got reincarnated as a slime. Pochaco again. Sakura Miku, which I tried earlier getting her and it wasn't good. It wasn't good, trust me. Natsume's Book of Friends, Sonyanko Sensei. We have My Melody. Some more Demon Slayer figures and plushies, which I really want to give you. I really do. More Cinnamon, Pom Pom Pudding, and just babies and Final Fantasy 14 Micro Gigantic. Yeah, that's huge. But yeah, those are some of the things that you can find here on TOKYOCATCH. I think they change pretty often, so, you know, just FYI, if you're looking for something and it disappears one day, it's probably because all the prizes were taken and whatever. But anyway, let's look at some of the plushies and stuff that I found already. So this is the Tuxedo Sam. He's a big boy, like I said before. Yeah, that thing is not moving. That thing is not moving. I am not even going to bother because it is not going to move. Trust me. Let's see. Yeah, no, that's just not going to work. I really like it. I think it's a cute plushie, but that is not going to go through that bar. Like, it's just not. You're going to need to, like, shove it in. So that's not good. The Pokemon plushies. Oh, I want Gengar. I think I might try for this baby. I really want a Gengar out of all of them. That Lickitung is just, I don't know. You know, that's not a bad view. I might go for it. That's not bad. I don't really care for Snorlax, so, you know, Snorlax can stay there. but the rest, I like both of the other ones. Cinnamon roll, let's see. Too far away. Oh, I want one. It looks so cute. Oh, no, that's just too far away. That's not going to work. If there was like maybe one bar, okay, but I've learned my lesson. It's not going to work. Todoroki is hanging. Oh, man. I don't want to dare. I tried that Sakura Miku, who is also in a box, and that was a total disaster. So I learned my lesson with that. I'm not even going to dare. The Demon Slayer little collab plushies are so cute. And there's a Nezuko. But she's right there too. Maybe I can get her. I don't know. But I don't feel too hopeful about her. So let's see. Oh, okay. You know what? Let's try. I'll try. This is the first one. Okay, let's see. Okay, and come on. I think I just missed it. Just by a little bit. No! Wait. Ah, come on. That is so not fair. But you see what I mean? This is so not fair. Okay. That's cool. We get more tries. I have more tries available. Okay, let's... And then they mock you. That's what gets me upset, is that they mock you too. If you lose, they'll say, oh, let's try again. Okay, you didn't have to awe at me again, but okay. That's pretty good. That looks good. Come on, Nezuko, you can do it. come on, it was so close. That's like not even fair at this point. Really? She's so close. I feel like I'm grabbing her, and as soon as I try to grab her, she just falls. And it's like, really? This is not my first time attempting one of these. Last time I was actually trying to get Tanjiro, and that wasn't good either. Let's try it again. Okay, game in progress. Quit. I want to go to another crane. Let's see, Snorlax. I'm not a big fan of Snorlax. Nope, I am not even gonna bother with that. It's okay. Nope, I'm good. You know, when it's stuck like that all the way to the other side, someone else can push it. And then once it gets closer, then I'll attempt. Pom Pom Pudding is here. My sweet, lazy pudding dog. I love it so much. I'll try. Just because I really want to get a pom-pom pudding. Let's go for it. I'm thinking maybe towards the back? No. Okay. Well, I messed up. Sorry. Let's go for it. It looks like a pickup. No. Oh, man. Okay, that's fine. We still have 5,640 gems. Oh, and then you mock me. Oh, okay, quit. We'll come back to Mr. Pom Pom Pudding. Let's see who else is here that I would like. Oh, cinema rolls. Oh, I love them all. They're so cute. Let's try the Demon Slayer plushies again. Oh, it's a Shinobu. I really want a Shinobu. Let's try. This is probably a bad decision just because she hasn't moved at all. She's still stuck like in the same position that she's been in. This is probably going to be a fail. Let's go. Ooh, see, it looks like it grabbed her. Wait. Ah, not even a lift. She didn't even lift up. That's not even fair. Ah, yay. I want to try again. Okay, let's try again. Okay, let's go. Come on, just move her head. Like, what do I have to do just to move her head? Okay, I moved it a little closer this time. Oh, now this. I moved her head. I know I did. Oh, look. Oh, come on. This is fun, but it's also very frustrating. Her whole head came up. I was like, okay, this is good. And it obviously wasn't good enough. Okay, let's try this one. Okay. One more time. Get it close again. Come on, pick up her head. Pick up her head. I can do it, hopefully. And good, 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 good. No, no. Aw, man, I'm so bummed out. It seems like, you know, like you're so close, but you're also like so, so far. It's like, yeah, it looks like it's gonna go. And then it totally does not go. Okay, well, that was cool. Okay, we still have a lot of gems, and I would like to win something. So, I'm going to attempt to win something, and hopefully something works, okay? Let's see what else I have. Cinnamoroll. Well, we'll take a look at Cinnamoroll. I don't know if I'm going to get some. Oh, yeah, nope. Ew, it looks like the machine was just reset, and usually when they're just like restocked, I mean, I'll go for it, but because I have the gems, thank you TokyoCatch for giving me gems to use on these cranes and test out this whole thing. See, this looks good. This looks good. Come on, come on. Just lift it up, and it didn't work. Man, not even. All it did was like lift up for like 5 seconds, and then it fell right back down, and that's very upsetting, very upsetting. Okay, more Shinobu. I really do want to try for her, but at the same time, I feel like it's just not going to work no matter what I do, but I'll try again. Maybe if I could just knock her down, if I could just move her a little bit, that would be great. Let's see, come on, Shinobu, you can do it. Okay, move her a little up, try to lift her up by her head, and I missed. Come on, Shinobu. You can do it. Move a little bit. Oh, 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 that was good. That was good. No, seriously. She tilted a little bit. I saw for like a flash. I was like, she's going to go down. She's going to go down. And she didn't go down anywhere. That is so frustrating. Okay. Oh, let's try again. I'm just mad now. I'm getting mad. Okay, Shinobu, you can do it. Okay, the crane is moving. Come on, come on, come on, please. Good, 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 good. And no, come on, come on. It's so unfair. It is so unfair. Oh, man. I'm tilting her. She's getting closer. All I need to do, you know what? I'm just, take a break. Let's go to Pachaco. Pachaco is, well, looks like he's hanging down, like, partially, like, the half. Okay, maybe if I could grab its foot or its neck. Let's try that. Okay, this looks good. This looks good. Not bad, not bad. And I just moved it. Did I make it? I think I made it worse. I definitely made it worse. Okay, so let's see. What should be next? What should I try for next? Maybe a little baby cinema roll. Which somebody is helping me out here. Okay. It looks like baby cinema roll is like about to tip over. I'm hoping that this person, okay, left me. Okay, I'm gonna put myself in queue so that hopefully I could be next and try to win this little baby cinema roll. It looks like it's tilting. Man, I don't want to wait. I'm afraid that this person's gonna get it before me. But look, it's like, I've seen it like over these past couple of days where it's like it'll be in that position and then it's so easy to knock off. So I'm hoping that this person doesn't win. and I'm still waiting. I'm still on cue. I still don't. Hurry up. Person. I don't know if they're trying or not. Okay. Well, it's my turn now. Let's go. Okay. Let's see. Lift it up. Come on, come on. Oh, so close. Oh, it's so, you know, it's when you see the thing moving, you're like, okay, I got this. But then it just moves. It lifts up and it goes right back where it was before. So it's like, you really didn't do anything. So let's see what else is there. Or do I want to try this one again? I do. Okay, fine. I want to try the other ones, but it's so close. Little baby Cinderella is right there. So I'll try one more time. Let's see. Come on, come on, come on. You can do it. You can do it. And, okay. Maybe if I grab it by its butt. Grab the butt. Grab the butt. You can do it. Good. This was a good grab. Good grab. Good grab. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. And no. Oh man, this is so frustrating. This is, you know, like, come on. I've got to win something. Something by now. Okay, let's quit this one. I'll probably go to a different crane. This is beyond frustrating sometimes. I feel like no matter what I do, it's like mocking me. Stop mocking me. Oh, man. Not to win a single thing. Kero-chan. I think I want to try for a Kero-chan. I just don't know if now is the moment. He's still like very, very restocked. So he's like at his original position, which usually means I'm not going to make him budge at all. So I'll try it. Maybe grabbing his butt. No? Okay, I changed my mind. I changed my mind. I saw my failure. Let's go back to Mr. Oh, okay. We're going back. And it moved. No! It's so unfair. Oh man, these are so difficult. I really don't know. It's like there's so many that are so cute and so awesome, but like I'm so bad. Like at least if I was better at this, you know, this would be better. Okay, I'm going to try my Kero-chan because I see Kero kind of like there. I'm gonna try to push him in. Come on, I think this is a lucky one. Come on. I didn't grab him. Oh, come on. No, 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 he's about to go through. His head. He went through. It worked. It worked. I was really positive that it wasn't going to work. Oh my god, Kero-chan. I finally got it. There was one that I was dying to get. I'm so happy that I got Kero-chan. I really, really wanted that. I'm a huge fan of Cardcaptor Sakura, so getting this is like unbelievable. This is like absolutely amazing. Oh, I can't wait to try some more. I can't wait. Okay, so let's try some more. Let's go back to my baby cinema roll and see what's going on. What? Someone knocked him over just like that? That is so not fair. This is my chance. I don't know why I'm so lucky. Let's go for it. Let's go for it. Let's push it. All you have to do is push him down. And I didn't grab him. Is that fair? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go! Yay, we did it. That's awesome. I can't believe. Oh, finally, Cinnamoroll, you're not so evil after all. After all I said about Cinnamoroll, I take it back. I take it back. You're a little evil, but not as evil as I previously said. Wow. Two prizes. This is amazing. I thought I was going to win nothing. So to get something is quite amazing. Okay. I'm going to take another look at my Pochoco. Where are you? Someone tipped him over a little bit. Okay, I think I can actually like push his head in. So I'm going to attempt it. I think. Push his head. Oh, number three. This is awesome. This is, you know, a lot of people, you know, you get disheartened by crane games because of how many times you lose. But then when you win, you're like, wow, like, this is amazing. Oh, that was not easy. That was not easy at all. I don't know if I dare to try any more. I think my luck is done for the day. I don't think we're going to get anywhere after that. But anyway, I really liked this little TokyoCatch game. It's a crane game and it's frustrating and addicting when you lose, which is not good because you want to keep on spending because you want to keep on trying. But you do win. I know some crane games, people are like, oh, you don't win anything. This game, you do win. You just have to find out your tactic, your style. You have to grab it in the right like area. So sometimes the back you have to push them down, or the head you have to push them down, or it's really about how you do it and also how many people have played the game before you. Because if you, the more people who have played, the more of a chance that whatever you're trying to win has moved, and the more they move, the closer and closer they get to dropping down. So while this game is very frustrating, it's fun. And there's new prizes all the time, so you could check if you're interested. I'm pretty sure by the time I upload this video, there will be new prizes. So, kind of bummed I didn't get that pom-pom poutine, but there's a time for everything. It's time for everything. My time will come eventually. So it just has to knock him down a little bit more, and then eventually I'll hopefully get a pom-pom poutine. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Totally, totally appreciate it. Like I said before, if you would like to try out TokyoCatch for yourself, you can actually use my own unique link that's in the description box below to create an account and get 5 free tickets. That means you get 5 free plays to play TokyoCatch, and maybe, just maybe, you'll be lucky on one of those tries. So I don't know about you, but I'd try it out, especially if you see something that interests you. You know, Demon Slayer, other anime series, Sanrio, they have a bunch of different things. So just keep your eye out for things that you might like, and good luck. I hope someone wins. I really do. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Totally, totally appreciate it. Please like, share, or subscribe if you like this video. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!